Hollywood actress Anna Faris, who was previously married to Jurassic World actor Chris Pratt, has sparked rumors that there could be wedding bells for her and cinematographer boyfriend of 2 years, Michael Barrett. According to TMZ, Faris, who was married to Pratt for 8 years and who have a 6-year-old son, Jack, together, was spotted wearing a large diamond ring on her left hand earlier this month while running errands in Los Angeles. However, on Tuesday News added fuel to the fire of speculation when it reported that the actress was approached by photographers while out for dinner with Barrett. In response to the question, "How are you guys?" Faris reportedly replied, "We are wonderful." And when the photographers offered their congratulations and inquiries whether they're ready for the big day, Faris reportedly said, "Thank you," and then replied that no, they're not quite ready for the big day. By accepting the congratulations, could this mean that a big day is indeed on the horizon? That's what everyone seems to think so, despite neither Faris nor Barrett confirming news of an engagement. A wedding would mark the scary movie actor's third marriage, after relationships with actor Ben Indra and Chris Pratt. Faris and Pratt married in 2009 in Bali, Indonesia, and publicly announced their split in August 2017. Earlier this year, Pratt announced his engagement to author Katherine Schwarzenegger via an Instagram post, which Faris promptly commented on, wishing the happy couple well. "I'm so happy for you both. Congratulations." Faris also used her advice podcast Unqualified to congratulate the pair. "Sweet Chris, my ex, got engaged to Katherine today, and I'm so happy for them," she said at the beginning of the episode. "I knew that it was gonna happen, and I love her, and I love him, and I'm just so happy that they found each other. I so subscribe to the idea of expanding family and love, with Jack." Pratt and Katherine got married this summer in California, and the actor took to Instagram once more to celebrate his love for his new wife and show off her bespoke wedding dress by designer Giorgio Armani. On her podcast, Faris admitted that one of the hardest things about the news of her ex's engagement was people looking to me for my reaction. Now all eyes are on Faris and Barrett to see if a wedding is on the cards.